Only 5 trillion something in the morning.
And you're going to bomb the boy.
So.
Oh, Brianna, the song.
Yeah, that's that song.
Okay. And we are on our way to Howl Camp, about to go get the boys back for their little slide trip they did in our
since Bernadette. So we're trying to ask, we're afraid that we might get caught by the night guards. So we're trying to look like guys. I mean, do I look like a guy right now?
A pretty ugly one, Brianna, that's for sure.
You can watch the action and see if we get caught or not. You cannot hit that light out of there.
Oh, we know. Okay. Say goodbye to the camera.
Bye-bye.
Get
out. Okay, anyways, so what's it like being married to Ben Affleck?
Well, other than the obvious, it's really a great husband and stuff.
He's been cool.
I like him being married to Ben Affleck. I hope this is on TV. Oops, what's he are out? Probably watching.
Oops, Ben. You can divorce her anytime. Go for me.
Yeah, I'm like 22.
Nah, damn.
Like 13.
Okay.
Don't you like my elephant necklace?
Hey,
yeah, chilling out here in Chiro.
With Roxy? I like a Freddy Pinto Jr. I think he should be my co-star.
Okay, well, keep on going.
Anyways, so, like, what's it like to have, like, a lot of money? Because I'm, like, poor.
Well, you know, I've been through, like, both sides of the spectrum. Like, I wasn't rich when I was young, but, I mean, I guess I did have some money in the Bronx. And now I have, like, lots of money and stuff. And, I mean, it's pretty cool, like, I still kind of miss my old boy, just hanging around and smelling all the lilacs and stuff.
Cool.
That stuff and smell the lilacs. Rose sound, you know.
Okay, cool. Anyway, so, like, what's your house look like? This is, like, a voter's pick, you know? Like.
Yeah. Well, it's pretty cool. It's, like, mainly, it's very funky. But, yeah, it's, like, half the house is funky, half the house is, like, shabby chic. And I guess it's pretty big, but it's on,
I guess it's, like, $2 million, dude.
Well, it's on the, crib. No.
On crib?
Well, it's been on crib, but they didn't show the funky side, they didn't show the shabby chic.
Oh.
Because it wasn't done yet, but, it's on the Pacific Ocean and stuff, it's pretty cool.
I love your house. I'll come live with you. Not with you, but like in your house. Oops, can we cut that? Never mind. Anyways, so what was your movie like? Was it cool shoot? Where were you in Wisconsin? Like, tell us a little bit about
it. Well, we were in Wisconsin to shoot the first part of Enough. How, you sleep with her husband and everything, and then we went to New York, and we kind of went all over. We didn't do the scenes in the right order, so we don't really remember, like, which one is which, but went to, like, New York, Wisconsin, Illinois, and California to shoot it, but it was pretty fun.
So you shot it with Ben?
No, I didn't shoot it with Ben. I shot it with, Alfred, Igaro's.
Oh, so, like, we don't know him?
Right, he's not very well known.
Oh, like, so now he looks been, like, in the movie with J-Lo.
I know,
was really. He, like, all excited and be like, oh my gosh.
Well, I mean, he's in his, I'm 34, and he was around 38 or something. So, I mean, he wasn't, like, that excited.
I would have been, I would have been like, oh my gosh. Before here, I'm like, I'm so excited. I don't like look in bed, I'm like, Anyways, yeah. So, how's your new CD going?
Oh, it's doing great, and we got a bunch of new remix CDs and stuff, so it's going to be really cool. And I know that we're going to have some good hits on there.
Oh, sweet. Yeah, that's all we got for J-Lo. Now we're going to meet some of our fans outside and tear up. See ya.
Yeah. Yo,
so
like,
dog stuff.
We are like,
we'd like
the
to say
number one fans of J-Lo.
One. Peace, love,
yeah.
Dog, what's up?
I mean, her songs aren't like
that good, but
we
like the pictures inside of the CD.
Gosh,
she's hot. She is hot. Hey. And we like to say hi to all of our friends from like
Fenton.
Woop, 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 woop.
Uh-huh. From the
west side.
Uh-huh.
Oh, dog. What's up now? Who is the brass funky monkey?
From the Midwest.
That funky monkey.
What's up? Guys, you gotta get off because you're being too stupid.
Wow, look at you! You look so pretty!
I always do that.
Wave to mommy.
I want to see.
Hello.
I want to see.
Mom.
Let me see.
It's Georgie. Justin.
That's so cute!
Our own little
And Justin will hold the hand.
Which one do I need to hold? Does it matter?
Absolutely. Yeah, you're recording
right now.
That's what it's all about.
Yay!